Hi friends, today we are going to learn how soil are encouraged by the plant roots and how plants prevent soil erosion. Material required are 2 beakers full up of water, 1 beaker A and 1 is beaker B. Such a way 2 empty beakers, beaker A and beaker B. And 2 pots like this fill up of soil. And some soaking seeds of gram, peas and groundnuts. Friends, we would sow some seeds in the first pot named pot A. After 4 and 5 days, we would observe that some plants of peas and grams grow in pot A and the pot B has no plants. From here our experiment starts. We would take the first pot A and the first beaker named pot A. On the platform, we would put the both beakers. But firstly, we would put only the first beaker. And now, we carry on our experiment. We pour water in the first beaker, slowly. And see the amount of soil eroded. Some water also fall down. Okay? Okay, now. Now, again we do the same with the second pot. Without vegetations, for the second pot, put it here. Again our experiment starts. With the same force, not more or not less, and see the amount of soil eroded. Okay? After